in order to understand what's going on in art that, that appears to us sort of initially abstract, we need to try to open ourselves to what's going on there, to the fact that there's a lot going on that isn't just a reproduction of the world, but it's a construction of another world. It's a construction of kind of alternative ways of seeing the world, giving you eyes to see the world in kind of new ways.